There were two pretty big droughts in that game, so I was in pretty good pace despite those. I played a little too risky at the end there. There was a move that I could have played that I knew was safer, but at 200 lines I decided to play slightly more aggressive, so that's what cost me. It was a tournament game, I probably wouldn't do that unless I was behind. Drought so far. Didn't think I could get that other piece over. Nice. Ah. Tried not to do it, but I was forced to in the end. Ah, oh, this sucks. Let's just do this. I'm not going for any back-to-backs or anything yet. Okay, another long bar. Another long bar. Lovely RNG. I kind of walked into that, but I got screwed at the same time. What can you do? Oh my god. No. Ah, so kind of you. Okay, I need to burn it down now, so give me some long bars, please. Thank you. Oh dear, this is some shit. Something other than these two pieces. Sugar. Should have put that elsewhere. Come on, please, please. Nice max, nice max. Was a very low transition, 460-ish, I think. And I think that's my first level 30 on stream as well. Too spicy. L? Come on, give me the L. Nice.